Pokemon Masters, Mr. Typhlosion back again with a really quick update. I just recently bought Pokemon Sun and Moon, so what that means is I'm gonna play through the game normally, I'm gonna enjoy the game. Unfortunately, I don't have a capture card to show you guys what I'm playing through and everything, but I'm pretty sure you guys have seen it. It's been a while, it's been almost a month since the game has been released, so you guys probably already seen it, it's already been beaten like a dead horse. Anyway, I'm gonna play through it. But after I play through it, power saves, cheat codes, everything will be on point. And I will update you guys when that happens. So I just want you guys to know real quick on what's going on with that. Pokemon Coliseum Randomizer is going to be coming soon as I finish Pokemon Resolute version. So I just need to push through that. I don't know how long that's going to take. I'm really slammed right now with classes and everything. So I'm trying to do all of that. And it's gonna be very hectic. So I just wanted to update you guys real fast. Quick note, I got the developers of Pokemon Power Saves in the DMs. They are looking at the channel, looking at your guys' comments, looking at what you guys are suggesting for the Power Saves. So keep them coming in that video. I'll put it at the annotation at the end of the video. You guys can go check out that video. Leave your suggestions on what you wanna see for the Power Save codes. And they will probably be looking at it. So with that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like. And I'm gonna get out of here. So to all my Pokemon Masters out there, you guys have a good one. Hope I'm not talking too fast.